This is August 2004, Shorthand English Junior Grade at 80 words per minute. Begin. Friends, I thank you for the opportunity that you have given me to participate in this labor conference. At the outset, I would like to assure you that as Minister in charge of labor, I am interested in the welfare of labor. At the same time, I must promote the welfare of all people of this country. It is from this point of view that I would like you to look at problems which are facing you. I am aware that in the interest of the progress of the country, we should take care of the workers and the laborers. It is necessary that they should be given all encouragement to increase production. Only if we increase the wealth of the country, we will be able to stand before the world as a developing country. In this connection, it is only fair that it should be remembered by labor that they should not fight for their own rights always. But on the other hand, they should see that they do not do anything which will affect production. When production increases and the profits of the employer increase, there is no doubt that the employers will do their best to promote the welfare of labor. I am well aware that labor has its own problems. The workers have not only to earn their food, but also have to take care of their families. So, it is only true that their responsibilities increase. They have to educate their children, to look after the health of the members of their families. For this purpose, they will require many facilities to be given to them. I am sure that the employers will take note of this and they will do what they can in this regard. Then only both the employers and the labor will have mutual cooperation, which will do good not only to themselves but to the whole country. I am proud and confident that as citizens of this country, they will bear in mind this important point. So far as the government are concerned, you may be sure that you will always get the necessary help in regard to all matters involving labor. As you know, we have enacted many laws to protect the rights of labor. I may assure you that the government will cooperate with the employers in all possible ways to improve the welfare of workers. Letter from Balaji and Company, Chennai, to Mrs. Gopal and Sons, Madurai. Dear Sirs, we are much obliged to you for your order, which we have just now received. But we regret to state that we are not in a position to supply immediately all the vessels that you require. There has been great demand for these goods in the local market. So, the stocks that we had have been sold out. However, we have started manufacturing new vessels and we hope that we will be able to supply them before the end of next week. We trust that you will understand the position correctly and will await the supply. We take this opportunity to inform you that in view of the large demand, we have now decided to raise the prices by 10%. We hope and trust that the new prices will be acceptable to you and we will continue to have good business relations. Yours faithfully. Stop. This is August.